All right. Today I'd like to show you how to make homemade grass-fed yogurt. First, you need to boil grass-fed milk. All right, boil. I use my instant pot. So I boil here, cool down this one to 40 degrees. Okay? Alright, now I'm going to use my probiotics. I like Designs for Health. I'm going to open this 5 caps of Design for Health and then put it right here. Alright, now it's 23 hours and 43 minutes. Let's see here. Look! Wow! Look at that. Yogurt. Homemade yogurt. Ah, enjoy it.